Who's coming to your town Sunday evening for the Western Conference semifinal? We're going to find out over the next 90 minutes and change as we are underway. Trapp picks it up. Go quickly for Longwane. Farfan, the defender. How about that touch? Balgahugui, Longwane has to hold it up. Martinez slows him up. Longwane still on him. Reynoso! Minnesota finally breaks through early in the second half.
There it is, Farfan going back towards his own goal, has no concept of where the ball is, and still in this moment, Dallas have a chance to clear it. It's Martinez and Quignon.
Second corner for Dallas. Velasco in swinging, ball on frame, it's a goal! Quignon has tied it!
Just dunks on Taylor at the back post, good looking ball, and just be able to redirect it into a dangerous spot, and then you've got Quignon, the second recycled run. Taylor gets sucked towards the ball.
Of the year, first since April. Fragapane quickly in, Reynoso stuck in, Reynoso jams Minnesota lead once again, or does he? The flag comes up. Ryan Graves, assistant referee, first quarter playoff game. And we will head to extra time to decide the final game in round one of the 2022 MLS Cup playoffs. Who will go to Austin Sunday evening? Taylor defending on a yellow card as well. Manu around the outside. Great ball by Velasco. Now into the box. Rolled right in front. Ferreira is hit and looked at the backhand. Santana made the save.
There he is. Look, reevaluates the run. Waits. Three Minnesota United defenders now out of the play. Cuts the corner. Gets the ball. Fires it across. Takes a touch off Lawrence. And then there it is. Jesús Ferreira, 6 yards out.
Whole ball's got across the whole line.
And then from Legit at the end. Wow, what a save from St. Clair. But what a missed chance. Wide open goal for Jesús Ferreira. Nothing Lawrence can do. He's on the deck. St. Clair can't get across his goal. And I just think he just fluffed it. He just completely mistimed the strike. And then Legit at the end of that is trying to go back to generate some power to put it on goal. Oh my goodness. The back heel and the save from St. Clair. Like, you can go back and talk about the one. Should he have caught it? Should he have pumped?
Dallas have outshot Minnesota 19-7. But Dane St. Clair has matched a career high with 8 saves. And this game will go to a penalty shootout. Also at the winning kick in the 2009 Ohio High School State Championship. Here's one of slightly greater significance. And it's saved! And the short run-up. Into the bottom corner. Can he keep Dallas and put them on the verge of winning the shootout? He can. Garcia scores. Dallas can still win it on this kick. A hush, a calm, a breath. A chip and a win for FC Dallas.
Game on the line. How about that? Little Panenka down the middle. I mean, the audacity and then just the cool walk-off at the end. I thought that St. Clair was going to have a chance to save this. But just that is oozing class and confidence, and what a shot.